Chapter 1, Internal Organs. Our body is made up of external and internal organs. The external organs can be seen with our eyes, like our hands, fingers, feet, head, and others. However, we cannot see the internal organs like our heart, lungs are inside our body. These organs are very important. They work together to make sure our body can function properly. Thus, we have to take good care of them. Our brain is divided into three parts: the forebrain, midbrain, and hindbrain. The forebrain is the largest part of the brain. The forebrain controls movement and processes information from sense organs. It also controls thinking, reasoning, speech, and memory. The midbrain connects the hindbrain and the forebrain. The hindbrain controls body movement and body balance. It also controls other functions of the body, such as digestion, breathing, blinking, and coughing. Caring for our brain. Have a balanced diet to get all the necessary nutrients that the body needs. Get enough sleep to increase brain efficiency. Exercise regularly to reduce stress. When riding a bicycle or playing skates, it is necessary to wear a bicycle helmet to prevent head injury. Breakfast is regarded as the most important meal of the day, as it helps boost energy, immunity, brain power, and ability to learn. So do not skip your breakfast, kids. Our heart. Your heart is about the size of your fist. It lies in the chest between the two lungs. The heart has four chambers. The function of the heart is to pump blood to the whole body through our blood vessels. The right side of the heart pumps blood with little oxygen received from the body to the lungs. Carbon dioxide is removed in the lungs. The left side of the heart pumps blood which is rich in oxygen received from the lungs to the rest of the body. Caring for our heart. Exercise regularly to keep your heart strong and healthy. Do not be glued to the televisions, computers the whole day. Have a balanced diet to get all the necessary nutrients that the body needs. Avoid fatty food, as cholesterol can clog up blood vessels. Drink enough water and reduce fizzy drinks. Get enough sleep. You can measure how fast your heart beats by checking your pulse. You can feel your pulse by putting your index and middle fingers on your wrist. Our lungs are soft and spongy. They come in pairs. They are situated inside the rib cage. The rib cage provide protections to the lungs. The functions of the lungs is to bring oxygen from the air when we breathe in into the bloodstream and release carbon dioxide into the air when we breathe out. Caring for our lungs. Get plenty of fresh air and take deep breaths. Stay away from fumes, especially cigarette smoke. It is bad for your lungs. Exercise regularly to keep your lungs healthy and strong. Have a balanced diet rich in minerals and vitamins. The left lung is a bit smaller than the right lung. This is to allow room for the heart. Our stomach is another important internal organ. It is muscular sac with a volume of 2 to 4 liters. The function of the stomach include storing food for 2 to 6 hours, producing digestive juices that help digest food, producing an acidic juice to kill bacteria in the food, and assisting in breaking down food which moves slowly into the intestines. Caring for our stomach. Eat regularly and try not to skip meals. Chew the food well before swallowing. Do not overeat. Try to reduce anxiety or pressure. Be happy. When we eat, we swallow some air. When we drink soda, our stomach gets a lot of air. We often burp to get rid of the air from our stomach. Our liver is another important organ in our body. We cannot live without the liver, as it does many specific functions of our body. Its main functions are as follows: converting glycogen into glucose to be used as energy, storing important nutrients such as glycogen, minerals, and vitamins, producing bile to break down fats for easy digestion, and getting rid of alcohol, toxins, and drugs. Caring for our liver. Avoid fatty and unhealthy food. Have more vegetables which are rich in minerals and vitamins. Avoid alcoholic drinks and taking unnecessary medicines. Get enough sleep. Our intestines. Our intestines are long tubes and can be divided into two parts, the small intestines and the large intestine. The small intestine is about 5.5 to 7 meters long, while the large intestine is about 1.5 meters long. The partly digested food from the stomach moves into the small intestine. In the small intestine, more digestive juices break down the food to complete the digestion. The digested food is absorbed through the walls of the small intestine into the blood. The undigested food then enters the large intestine. Most water from the undigested food is absorbed into the body. The undigested food is then passed out of the body as feces. Caring for our intestines. Have healthy diet, especially fresh vegetables and fruits, which are high in fiber. They help keep your intestines healthy. Exercise regularly to keep the intestines working effectively. Drink a lot of water, at least 8 glasses of water a day. Our kidneys come in pairs, are located at either side of the backbone, below the ribs. They shape like beans. Each kidney is about the size of a human fist. Caring for our kidneys. Eat a low-salt diet or avoid salty food. Drink a lot of water. Have healthy food or a balanced diet. Avoid smoking and alcoholic drinks. People can live a normal life with one kidney. Thank you.